We're making good progress.
Wonka, I've been watching you solve these puzzles and this body replication tech is incredible. It just casually blows up the very foundations of our society. You can say that again. Making even just one of us is bloody hard. We're not like toasters. You don't just weld together a couple of wires and a motherboard and call it a day. Not to mention how hard it is to even find some of the materials. And this thing just, poof, new human. It was, or was it? And even if it was, sorry to be heretical, but does it matter? If we can figure out how this works, we can finally, easily create more people. We can grow. We can expand. We can build a real civilization. Isn't that worth pursuing? I don't have a poetic circuit in my body, but that's exactly right. People get on my nerves, but without them, the world is boring. Yes, people cause problems, but even the problems they cause are interesting. Don't tell anyone I admitted this, but why do you think I do this job? Without people to populate the universe, what's the point? Anyway, we all need to think about what this means. Glad you and I are more or less on the same page.
This body replication technology is proof of just how vital this expedition is. We may not know how it works and what its limitations are, but the technology itself isn't even what really matters.
What matters is to expand our imagination, to realize that other futures are possible.
I'm glad you see it that way too, 1K. After all, the world is better with you in it, isn't it?
Every answer leads to another question. The last answer leads to the first question.
I think that was more like a recording. The